Hello friends, good evening. It's evening here in our place. Today I will be making a satay sauce or satay paste. What I will be using is my dried chili, onions, garlic, satay, peanuts, paprika, dried shrimps, and fish fillet. I'll try fish fillet. We'll experiment. Like a satay paste. So what we will do is we'll process all these ingredients. Okay. So I just add everything now. I will not put a lot of chili so that I can eat. And this fish, I'll try to put this a fish fillet. Okay. Well, it's not clear. Okay. I will try to put the one that I fried. And the fresh one. Let's see. We will cook this with oil. Okay. So what we will need is olive oil. Lots of olive oil. Let's see. medium ano. Our light soy sauce. There's a lot of fish. Put more salt like that. And you will put peanut butter. Right. I think I put tomato paste. It'll be cayenne. Ah, sugar. That's it. That's the one missing. That's the one missing here. There's something missing, and it's the sugar and tomato paste.
peanut. I think I will not put in more oil, but if commercial, I need a lot of oil. Better. Okay, we'll just cook a bit this one, but the taste is already good. Oli is very busy. I bought pork balls. That's our ulam. I cook pork bones because I have a lot of pichai. This one, and I give him a big buto and bones. And he's very busy there now. It's been more than almost 2 hours now. I'm tired also organizing our garage. It's not cheap finish. Oh my god. It's nice. Yeah, I need to put more salt. Last longer. Okay, I think this is good. It's all right now. It's very yummy. Okay. I'll bottle this one. This is finished now. I will just put it in the bottle. This is yummy for any dippings, like when you have fried fish, fried pork, whatever, fried things, and soup too, or whenever you will saute anything that is dry, and then you will garnish this, or you will use this your food will be, your dish will be come yummier with this paste. Okay, maybe I will end up here now, and I hope you like what I cooked today. It's like satay sauce because there's the peanut, but it consists of dried shrimps, fish fillet, onions, garlic, chilies, and paprika plus olive oil. Okay, thank you, friends. Please subscribe and see you next time again. Bye.